hostel facility of Ujgorod National University is remarkable. It's just like a little home to the students. All the required facilities are provided by the hostel authority to the students. Hostel is just nearby the main campus of the university. It is at just a distance of 5 to 10 minutes. Kitchen is available on each floor for the students who wish to cook themselves can use the facility of the kitchen.
Also, if anyone don't wish to cook the food, he or she can eat in the Jasmine restaurant located within the hostel. Very delicious Indian food is served in the restaurant. Both vegetarian and non-vegetarian food is served. Ordered food in the Jasmine restaurant is not very costly. It is available in the affordable prices.
One of the most important thing is the security of a student in the hostel. Parents must not worry about the security of their child here because of the security hallmark of the hostel authority. No one can enter or exit the hostel without the card. Electronic card system is there in the hostel. CCTVs are there in every corner of the hostel, which are being continuously monitored by the security guards. Security guards are on duty 24/7. Entry exit is being prohibited after 11 p.m.
Let's put some light on the other facilities of the hostel. Hostel rooms are well furnished and heated properly. Every room is provided with the heater, inbuilt heaters. Rooms are available with the which can accommodate 2 or 4 persons, student with all the basic things separately for each student. Hot water system is there in the hostel. Student must not worry about the cleaning of the rooms. Regular room cleaning service is provided by the hostel authorities. Laundry system is also provided to the students by the hostel authority. Medical help is always available in the hostel 24/7. Doctor is there for us. If any person need any kind of emergency, they can contact to reception and they call to doctor.
Overall, the environment over here is very good. It's nice being here. For more information, you could contact MedEdu Overseas, Amritsar, Punjab.